At your side during sickness and in health, when we're in the richer times and the poor times, and for better times and worse times. I will consistently, continuously, and constantly choose you, and with God between, above, and around us, our little family will always have a home and love.
All of you who have witnessed these vows do all in your power to uphold these two persons in their marriage.
We will.
This side is from my shoulders. Do we have your rings at this time? These rings, that they may be a symbol, Jesse and Jael, of unending love and faithfulness, to remind them of the vows and covenant which they have made this day through Jesus Christ our Lord.
I give you this ring as a sign of my marriage. All that I have, I give to you. All that I have, I show you. In the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I receive this ring as a sign of my marriage. In the love of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. All that I am, I give to you. And all that I have, I share with you. But in the love of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
I receive this ring as a sign of all marriage. All that I'm able to do, and all that I have, I show you. In the name of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
those who God has joined, let no one separate. In the presence of God and before this congregation, Jesse and Jael have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by joining of hands and by giving and receiving of rings. I therefore pronounce that your husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit. Bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord merciful in his favor, look upon you and with all spiritual benediction and grace, that you may so faithfully live together in this life, that in the age to come you may have life.